As part of our Enterprise Architect 15.2 features for leveraging maths, we have new features for working with Octave. Let's have a look at some quick examples. Here we have a simple activity diagram that has actions, each with a script calling functions in Octave. It starts with a call to Octave and finishes with a request to solve this as a surface mesh plot. A simple simulation of this activity produces a call to Octave to display our plot. There are many ways to call Octave for your charts. Let's take a look at an example for the electronics or audio engineers. Here we have a script to generate a square wave and then do a fast Fourier transform on that wave. And when this is run, it gives us two plots in Octave. Now let's look at using a state machine simulation. With this, we have our Octave script in the behavior of the entry operations for a state. Now let's use the simulation and activate our triggers to step it through several passes with different values. This then displays the results of all the passes. This integration with Octave is one of a number of features for expressing your models through mathematical graphs and simulation in the 15.2 release of Enterprise Architect.